have to look for other areas where we still have an advantage. And this is the fact that we are already now more advanced in terms of the level of science, we have bigger research potential and so on. And this is the only choice, the only direction which we should move into.